Yo, what's up guys, this is Ochocho Gift. Welcome to another video of Call of Duty Mobile. Alright guys, so on this video guys, we'll be playing Protect the President. Actually, Protect the Burning President. Alright, so on the gameplay guys, I'm gonna be the president and I'm gonna have three bodyguards. Yeah, as my bodyguard, three players as my bodyguard. Actually guys, on this gameplay I'm gonna be the president and my duty is not to use any weapon except from pistol and a main weapon. So I'm not allowed to use anything as a president, but I'm afraid to use pistol to take, you know, for backup and everything for protection. And my class I have to use is gonna be medic guys. So this is a very quick video. I'm really sorry that there is no voice chat in the game because the game glitched by the time I was making the video, so there's no voice chat and there's no game background music, but I'm gonna put a frame music just for this video. Alright guys, so let's go ahead and jump into the video and I hope you guys actually enjoy this video. Yeah, don't forget to hit the like button, and if you're new guys, please smash the subscribe button down below for more videos.
Yo, what's up, guys? Check out this app that's trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download all media with one click. Okay, guys, so you can download any videos or pictures from any social media, from Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter, all in one click. All you have to do is download the app and, you know, download whatever you want to download by copying the link and go over here and, you know, just go ahead and paste the link. So right now, guys, you can download any videos or any pictures you want from any status. Okay, guys, wanna get this app, click the below for the link that's down below and get the app. And guys, get this app, it's gonna be cool because you can download any videos or anything you want from any status or any media downloader. And that's it, guys. Once you download the app, then you're gonna go ahead and see everything downloading right now. So guys, that's for the video, guys. Don't forget to go ahead and check out this app. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download everything you want in just one click. All right, guys.